though for Draxl here. Muted celebration for Draxl. Thinks he knows he used his one in that NCAA area after that first set. But again, 7-6, 6-1. Decision goes to Draxl.